Tools, you mentioned his improvement. As a freshman, he was 31% from three. Last year, 39% as most. That Houston game was really close to JB. Obviously, Houston wound up playing in the Final Four, but that was just a one possession game late. Said right to Miles Johnson, when you get a rebound, I want you to score it. I don't want you to pass it out. If you get it that close, score the ball.
Malik Duck, all 45 of overtime games against Michigan State and Alabama.
He played 55 minutes in the triple. And I think that was one of the reasons why he was a little bit up and down, especially in the first month and a half of last season.
The foot on the front end of the season, then how about the angle he played through
right
on the
ball for him? But it's a good point about guys aren't transferring out. In fact, only two guys in the last 6 years as
double figures.
They had six players average double figures last season, if you count Chris Smith, who only played about half.